Ladies and gentlemen, the next time they face off will be the center of the ring for the main event of the evening. 12 rounds, interim WBC Super Middleweight World title, David Benavidez versus Demetrius Andre. Once again, let's hear a little bit more from both of these fighters. Enter the microphone. Duties over to Miguel Flores.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, I am here with Demetrius Andrade. And Demetrius, final face-off against David Benavidez. You guys obviously have a lot of mutual respect for each other, but how does a win over David Benavidez, what does that do for your career?
It just, and new, and still, baby. And new, and still, baby. And new, and still, baby.
Demetrius, one last question. Tomorrow night it goes down, Make a Love Ultra Arena, November 25th. Prediction, how does it end tomorrow?
And new, and still.
All right, thank you, Demetrius. Boo-boo Andre. And now we have the Mexican monster, David Benavidez. David, congratulations, and final face-off, as I mentioned with Demetrius, what does a win over Andre do for your career? You said you want the toughest challenges out there, and Demetrius Andre is one of the toughest challenges out there. How do you solve that puzzle?
I just want to keep being the best, and that's exactly what I'm going to do, and to keep performing at the best of my abilities for all my people here. I appreciate everybody who came out. Les quiero mucho. Vamos con todo este sábado.